Kevin Smith at his own 7. Goes back to middle. Scrimmage.
Thank you.
interception. Second and inches for the Blue Devils. Measurement call on the field. Jake Ober on the carry for the Blue Devils. Seminary on the tackle. Should be in on the tackle. Third down and 8 for the Cotton Shaw Blue Devils in the first quarter.
Oh, first time
you could pass incomplete, and that'll bring fourth down. Luke on the outside. Past the first down marker. Got him on the chains. That's a Valley Warrior. First down! Justin Sevier with the carry on the right side. Down the sideline. Crossing the goal line. Touchdown! Yards on the carry and the touchdown.
Oh, yeah.
the two-point conversion is good. Team B.A. set to kick off. Nico with the carry, beats the count to the outside. Chase out of bounds here at 40. Chris Chiappa chasing out for Valley. Thank you. the hold, goes for the kick, and it's good. Check Granger on the reception for the Blue Devils.
Yeah.
Pass is complete. Auburn 14-10 for the rebound. Line with the change. That's a battle. First down. Projected winners well over $150. Formation on Valley. That'll bring that touchdown back.
Yeah.
So first and goal. Again off the right side, sneaks in between the marker, touchdown Valley. Justin Javier brings him down in the backfield. Lark from the Blue Diamond. Anyone interested in doing a Zumba at halftime can go down to the front side of the main track right there. Zumba at the
Oh, yeah. Nailed it.
goes with the kick. And it's gone. On the road line and the community music school. And now I found Fitness Zumba. Onside kick. Field of duty, 25 yard line. First and 10 at the 32. Chris Jean Pierre on the stand up tackle. Peter Berry in on a tackle. Now 4th and 8 for the Blue Devils. Near the 30. knock you off his alley. Justin Chevier in as well.
Thank you.
Matthew Kigley in for Valley with the carry off the left side. Battle of the Chains at the Valley first down.
James with a reception.
Bruce here in the carrier, forced out of bounds.
Down the 35.